Lavish life, nigga.
What you got?
Get brave while I'm talking on the phone. Spend money when you're running this slow. Real street niggas ain't no clowns. We at the top where we belong. Bradley Rose ain't for a song. Throwing up that love, I'm strong.
What's good, everybody? Y'all already know what it is. You rocking with Manute the Celebrity Barber and the Lavish Life Haircuts.
That's Apollo from the Housewives.
In the building, on his way to get a Lavish Life Haircut. Okay. Apollo, one of my Lavish Life Haircuts clients.
Lavish life, nigga.
Follow, let them know how important it is to get a precision haircut in today's world, man.
Well, shit, you need to stay clean, you know what I mean? At all costs, every time.
Exactly,
so
man.
You don't want to be caught off guard. You know what I mean? You want to stay fresh, always.
Exactly. Always. Crisp. Especially when you're in the media.
You want it to look like you can just peel it back. You want the line to be sharp, we can just peel it back.
Exactly, man.
Yeah, so
that's what it is, man. So we're going to get y'all a before and after, man. We see y'all in a minute, man. Apollo.
These are Lavish Life haircuts for the rich and famous.
Hold up. This man came out there with...
What you got?
From Atlanta, whenever I'm getting a precision haircut, I'm rocking with the best number one barber, my homie Manute from the Midwest.
Manute, nigga, the Lavish Life.
Gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know
I'm a motherfucking monster.
I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. The best living or dead, hands down, huh?
Let's make history, baby. This is from the Shy to the ATL. You already know what it is. Manute, I see you. DJ Sean Mack, let's go. Lavish life, nigga.